like this before.
What are his symptoms?
Patients steadily develop striking good looks, increased popularity, and has the biggest pair of nuts I've ever seen.
My God. We're gonna need a second gurney. Any lifestyle changes?
He was last seen listening to the latest Girlfriend's album.
What's it called?
Emotion Sickness.
I'm gonna need to check that out.
Jessica, all I think about is who is next to ya. I always thought that I was gonna marry ya. I don't wanna be the one to share ya. Like swear to ya, and trying my best to make it right again. Tell me, are you really going out with him? I know the shit between us isn't different. Did you miss me?
shit, Azores! Are we not in the most magical place in the whole entire world? Obrigado. Y'all feeling good out there? We're gonna play another song off our debut record. Now, if you're watching this live stream from home, I expect you to be screaming at your screen right now. My name is Travis Mills. I sing in a band called Girlfriends. This is my buddy Nick Gross. He plays drums with us over here. Let's have some fun.
Sunday's best lingerie. Your eyes are warm, that's how they stay. Tongue tied, that's all we said. Alone in my bed. Afternoons at home with you. The sun was down and I was too. Saying things I thought were true. But now I have my eyes wide shut.
Song if that's cool with y'all. Listen, I wrote this next song when I was at a very low point while we were making this record. It was at a time when I was thinking about killing myself, and I'm so fucking grateful I'm still here standing in front of y'all today to enjoy this beautiful town with these beautiful people. It just goes to show you can get through anything, man. This song is called Toaster for a Swim.
Tonight I might just take my toaster for a swim. Do I ever cross your mind any time we are? Do you even care at all about how many hearts you break? I care way too much, it honestly is my biggest mistake.
last night I might have bit off more than I can chew. Wasted time, lost my mind on obsessing over. Do you ever wonder what we could have had if you just stayed? I still want you here.
Is it cool if we slow things down for a song? Let's do it.
TV off, I like sleeping with it on. It makes me feel less alone. Look, I'm still in control. I don't wanna get up out of bed. I don't wanna have to take my meds. I don't wanna fix anyone else. I'm still trying to fix myself. Sometimes I wait for somebody that I don't need to pray for. Somebody that I don't need to save more. Cause I'm too busy saving myself. I'm not stressing myself out. I guess this is growing up. We'll be right back.
You think we could get loud enough to set off this volcano? Let's see it. Left side, how loud can y'all get? That was all right, that was all right. Right side, how about y'all? What about dead fucking center right here? Now everybody all at once, let me hear you scream! We're a band called Girlfriends from Southern California. We just put out a new record called Emotion Sickness. We wrote this album in a dark time. It's funny. You could have everything in life you've ever wanted, but still feel sad, depressed, and lonely as fuck. I was going to therapy, and I had just gotten over some heartbreak, and I met somebody new. And I was telling my therapist about them, and this song just popped into my head. It's called Therapist.
You always call me when you're stressed out. You took my hoodie to your mom's house. You said it smells like me and it helps you sleep at night. You said you think you like me too much. I'm overthinking and it's too much. I'll forget to breathe my anxiety.
Change. Azores, do you know how beautiful it is that we could all be here together today? Jumping around, singing songs together, enjoying live music again. When the world shut down, that took a toll on my mental health, and the only thing that got me through that shit was locking myself in a studio with this guy right here. in writing these songs that we're playing for y'all today. Raise your hands if you understand what I'm saying right now. And to everybody else that's listening at home, if you are going through a hard time right now, if you are struggling with something, if life isn't going your way, if you are battling depression, I promise you, it will get better. Life gets easier. The world is a much better place with you here than without you. I put that on everything I love. And if you are in pain right now, I know exactly how you feel. That's why I stand on this stage and I'm able to talk to you the way I talk to you. There's one rule when we play this next song. And that rule is to let out every negative emotion you have pent up inside your body. And mosh. This song's called Where Were You? Stars are dropping from the sky. Snap through windows while the whole world falls apart. People swallowed by the night. And every day we see them walk into the dark. Love's a gentle cyanide. It's a chemical infecting all our minds. But we drink it with a smile. Tell me, where were you the day it all went down? It didn't feel good. Is it better now? You guys rock. Hey, raise your hand if you're in love right now and you came with your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your wife, your husband. You guys in love out here in Portugal? Raise your hand if you came here by yourself today. I have so much respect for you. I would never be able to do that. Now raise your hand if you walked into this festival with a broken heart. I know how that feels. Now Azores, before we play this song, I'm gonna teach it to you. We've all lost someone we care about, whether it's a relationship, whether it's a friend, a family member. And so when I go like this, I want y'all to go, I'm missing you. Can you guys do that? Let's practice. I'm missing you.
I'm missing you.
You guys got it. Let's go. Hey, do you guys smoke weed in the Azores? Mota? Marijuana? Yeah, I don't either, but I did one time and I wrote a song about it. It's called High Again. And it goes like this. I got high again last night for the first time in my life. Working hard to waste my time, learning how to lose my mind. I wake up and close my eyes. It's hard to quit until you try. Cause for the first time in my life, I got high again. Everybody tells me I'm a letdown. Every day I'm trying just to hold on. I knew that I was different all along. Now they're singing no. Where I hide, 'cause for the first time in my life,
try. Cause for the first time in my life, I got high again last night.
Is it cool if we play the first song we ever wrote as a band? Good, because we're going to do it anyway. So you might as well have fun when we play it. It's called Farewell. Azores, how you feeling out there? Y'all got some energy left? Let's have some fun.
First time I picked you, I felt like the last time. The last time that we had sex felt like the first time. But what happens next? Cause I'd like to know, should I come in or drop you?
Okay, that's a lot of fucking toothbrushes. Well, we wrote a song about having a one-night stand and someone leaving their toothbrush at your house, and it goes like this.
Take it back. I'm thinking
couple more songs left. Is it okay if we play them for y'all? You guys still having fun out there? You know, the thing I love most about being in this band is Nick and I get to do crazy, stupid, weird shit. And you guys fucking love us for it. Even if that means both of us getting butt naked and taking a shower together. Who wants to take a shower with us in the Azores after the show? I don't wanna wake up.
Through memory.
Yo, I just got a couple people to thank for having us up here, man. We're a brand new band, and these people believed in us before anybody else did. Nuno, thank you so much for having us come out to Portugal, man. It is a dream come true. You are a fucking legend. This place is heaven on earth, and the fact that you had us grace this stage with so many incredible artists means the world to us and a memory that we will cherish for the rest of our lives. I want to shout out Renee, who pushed and fought so hard for girlfriends to be here to perform for you guys. You have the coolest fucking outfits ever, man. And the fact that you love our band is such an honor. And of course, I gotta shout out my guy, Steve. I'm sorry for bugging you and just hanging out with you all fucking weekend long, dude. But you're just a good dude, and I love your energy. Thank you for believing in us and giving us the opportunity to play in Portugal. And last but not least, I wanna thank y'all for showing up and being so incredible and letting us play music for you guys. Thank you so much. This is a dream come true. We have two songs left, and before we play this one, I wanna teach it to you. Does anyone out there have a tattoo? Okay. So if I told you this song, I think you'd understand. I got a new tattoo, 'cause it reminds me of you. Can y'all sing that with us? I got a new tattoo, 'cause it reminds me of you. Let's do it together. I got a new tattoo, 'cause it reminds me. Y'all can be louder than that. I got a new tattoo, 'cause it reminds me. All y'all in the back, let me hear you. I got a new tattoo, 'cause it reminds me. They know it, let's play it. Love scars and black hearts and lyrics on my chest. Birthdays, my mom's name, and words I won't forget. 16 and 17, 18 and 19. And when I die, I don't wanna see you cry. All the good times, although I want you to love me. So tell me that it's true. When I'm gone, I'll make sure. Let's go! I think I might be bad for your image. Now shake. fucking love each and every single one of y'all. Thank you so much for showing us so much love our first time ever in Portugal. I want to shout out my brother Mod's son who played this festival yesterday and absolutely fucking smashed it. I'm so proud of you, man. I love you with all my fucking heart forever. We're just some kids from California. The fact that we could fly around the world and play music for a living still feels unreal to me. This is our last song. Sing it if you know it. Obrigado!